The last one I'm going to show you is the read mode. Now, the read mode is very, very important because of the fact that it allows you to use it. If you don't have the read mode on, you're not going to be allowed to even view it. If it's off, all the automation that you recorded will still be there. It's just not allowing it to perform itself. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change this whole thing to read now. So now once I have it on read, any automation I just recorded is now going to be read by the computer and it's going to work. It's going to keep on moving. It's going to be allowed to just allow you to view whatever you had just recorded as far as volume, any panning, any type of sends. You know what I'm saying? These are all things that can be affected by the automation. You can view all this automation by changing your track view button on your Pro Tools tracks. Within each track, you can choose which thing to view. And you can view different automation and control your automation with these faders or these encoders. This is going to help you a lot when recording your tracks because these are real tools that help you like tweak your sound. You know what I'm saying? Back in the olden days, you didn't have digital things that could do this for you, so what you had to do is do everything by hand. To move faders at the same time, people had to use pencils and move faders at the same time. Now everything's digital, automated, and now you can do a lot of special things, so it's good that you learn these and take advantage of the technology today.